present for your Cullen.
The minimum goes 2 minutes at any time.
Too good, really, for the defending. And the shot in the end, far too good for the goalkeeper.
We were checking on injury time. England weren't. They were putting the ball in the net.
Yeah, it's been quite a nervous first half, but they've come good just at the end.
Let's see the replay now. Time here. We still could have a decisive moment in the short time that remains. Talk about football being a passing game. You can keep it short, you can go long, you can be direct, you can keep possession. And in for a goal. That was perhaps the place where it was impossible to save it. No goalkeeper could have reached that. It clips the post on the way in.
Yeah, really good strike. He took it early as well, and I think that's what caught the goalie off guard as much as anything.
Away from danger. Manager nailed his colours to the mast with a very attacking team selection. I mean, look at the scoreline, it justifies that.
Yeah, I think he looked at the tissue before he went. I wonder how it might turn out, but he'd be rewarded for his adventure.
He came under the watchful eye of the England striker, of course, our own Alan Smith.
Got himself a goal and put in a really good shift. Excellent performance.